Staying in Wilkes-Barre, a suspect in a deadly stabbing is now locked up. 33-year-old Scott Knox was killed back in May. Police say Jaime Knights and Justice Flannery both fought him before the stabbing. Knights was taken into custody last week in New York State. Flannery's whereabouts are unknown. Both face homicide and robbery charges. Court paperwork reveals another man stabbed Knox. He has not yet been charged.